I should try to stay out of sight.
Kere, is there something you need?
Riches await the brave, Mystios. A chest of gold and silver. And gems. Countless gems.
Where is this chest?
That's the problem, Mystios. It lies on the seabed. I'd go after it. But cursed sharks make it impossible.
And you want me to gut all the sharks?
You catch on fast. Will you do it?
I'll help you. You have my word.
Ha! You really are a brave one.
Leave it to me. They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Oh well, nothing here now.
You can hear me! Help me! Thank you! Bye, Finn!
What do you need?
Is this a bad time?
Every time's a bad time. There's too much work and not enough people to do it. But I'm the only person who cares about that. Wait, did Xenia send you?
She said you'd have work for me.
Well, thank Poseidon. Finally, someone competent to help. Ships are pushing into our territory and testing us. Xenia wants to send a message to make sure people understand who owns this little part of the Aegean.
What kind of message do you want to send?
Sinking some ships while flying her colors should do the trick.
That's one way to do it.
We're still pirates. We've a reputation to uphold in these waters. And nothing says, respect me, like a bit of blood spilling.
Sounds to me like you're weakening the competition. Chaos not big enough for your ambitions?
If we're going to take more territory, we wouldn't be hiring the likes of you. We'd do it ourselves. Best way to prevent an attack is to strike first.
No arguments here. I'll sink the ships for you. What am I targeting?
Destroy a few ships from Sparta, a few from Athens, and a few bandit ones too.
That's a lot of ship sinking.
Just make sure you're flying Xenia's colors when you do the sinking. I'll pay you well to ensure the message is understood. Sails need repair, 3 broken oars on the top level, 2 on the second level, cracked spar. Ah, never a day's rest, by Zeus.
Δύο ημών και ερούμεν σιού ευρύσεις καιρών περιολίδης καραβίνους. Άφαντα τα μοιράκια ευγίαση να συμβουλέψουν.
Need something?
Mistios, the rest of my days will be short and dark. My master has sent me to work in the mines.
That's grim work.
I won't last long down there. I'm not as strong as my master thinks. I could get away if something happened to him. Or maybe I could buy my freedom if I had some drachmi.
And let me guess, you want me to kill him?
He must be struck down with all your strength.
I'll help you.
Thank you, Mistios.
Here.
You again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
It's not much, but here, for your trouble.
All in a day's work.
I've got both eyes on you.
Mica fico, toma, mica.
É a cria minha, é vindo do ano. Puxa, peça.
Hit!
Good luck with your search.
ready to set sail.
The heavens are yours.
Speed up. Woo! Feel that wind.
Finally brought me ahead.
Ah! Give my regards to Hades.
Where to now, Commander?
Increase speed! Master! Sailing speed! Grace!
Volcano?
It's pretty hard to miss.
Some say there is an entrance to the underworld at the bottom.
And what? You enter by diving in it?
That's the spirit! A brave Arcadian I once knew had the same idea.
And what happened to him?
The heat of the flames turned him to ashes before he made it halfway up.
Guess some mysteries are best to explore.
να με πιστεύει τούτο.
They won't ask any questions. Best.
No one here. I'll crush you. I'll slay.
waste of blood!
Something's happening. Sounds human. Better check it out.
Best stay out of sight.
Any trace of their passage?
No.
I am unsighted, sister. Local. cannot imagine all the way here for now.
Φωτία διαφύρει τους νέους και ούτε καταμαλχακείς. Υποφέρεται το πυρί του ατόπου υποθάλπου, λέει, νέο άνθρωπο.
Look.
κόλλος του σημεί.
Δώστε εσύ ενίκηματι. Μη ανοίγεστε πληκτίζεστε τη σχησή ή στα σοδούς και θα εξασφαλιστωθεί. Η μη πολίτης ως απόλυσε απαξαπαντά.
Βαμβακεράς εξ Αιγύπτου και οθόνας αρίστας. Έχουμε ένα ράπτας αριστοτεχνίτας. Πού καλυθές τούτο εστί. Είδα την αδυνάμενο να παρέχει μη προβλήση ανάπτυξη και την άλλη
That's Hippocrates Clinic.
Το ημέτερον σώμα, ως περ τα αγάλματα ή αοράτες στους ναούς και την αγορά.
Αντιπορεστή.
Αγία, μοίρα, κοινά κοσμήματα εκλεκτά. Κοινοτεχνουργών ποιούντα βασκάνια
και αλεξιτήρια χαρία. Κοινά κοσμήματα εκλεκτά. Κοινοτεχνουργών ποιούντα βασκάνια και αλεξιτήρια χαρία. Κοίτα την αδυνάμενον, αν ευρύνει σε φλαστεία είναι ωραία. Μηδενός αντιτίμου σχεδόν. Πολύ σε ταύτασε το αμαξιοστασία.
Και άπαντες πιπισκλείστε την και ανάπαση. Άνω πεν κάτω πεν, εισάπασαν την αγορά και όμοιε βλακία ακούγονται.
Πρέπει να σε περιαγγείλουμε. Την άπη τον δύνατο ανεσπασμένο. Αλλά όμως δεν θα θυμάμαι.
Α, ίσως και την Αιγαιακά.
Bronze statues could rival even Phidias's finest work. Thank you.
Άμεθα συνευρίσκεστε.
Τύχει να γαφρύνλαχτίζει.
Apollo himself should smite your precious Hippocrates.
But priestess, Hippocrates does respect Apollo.
What an outrageous claim. Your words are daggers thrust into the heart of our faith. Do you want to bring ruin to all of Argolis?
Of course not, but...
Then tell me where to find Hippocrates. Look, you insignificant peon. Tell me where he is, or by Ira, I'll burn this clinic to the ground with you in it.
I already told you what I know.
I don't ask much. Hippocrates must show humility to ensure public order. Prostrate himself before the gods and declare that his skills are gods given.
But that won't help his patients. It'll just take him away from his work.
If Hippocrates thinks he can disrupt social order to make himself into a demigod of healing, well... Perhaps the gods themselves will have their revenge.
I'm sure there's no need for raised voices.
Who are you?
I'm looking for a man named Hippocrates.
Yet another crazed follower of the madman himself. Tell your impious master that unless he makes a public apology and soon, this priestess of Ira will gather an army of faithful and shut him down. Out of my way!
Oh, thank all the gods she's gone. I thought she was going to kill me this time.
What's going on?
I am Sostratos. Chrysis has accused my master Hippocrates of impiety.
Is he impious?
He believes that beyond praying, people can take their health into their own hands and make themselves well.
Fascinating. Can I speak with him?
I'm sorry, he isn't here.
Is this his workshop?
It's Hippocrates' clinic. Here we study healing, offer treatments, and provide care to anyone who asks.
Why not work with the priests in the sanctuary of Asclepios? It's what this region is known for, right?
The priests try their best, but their methods are stuck in the past. Hippocrates is researching new cures and treatments.
I need to meet Hippocrates. Is he in Argolis at least?
Yes, but he's gone southeast of Hera's watch to help the sick and injured.
I'll find him.
If you're going to meet Hippocrates, could I trouble you with a small errand?
Depends what it is.
I want you to bring him some equipment. He was in such a hurry, he left it behind.
What kind of equipment?
Just medical necessities. Knives and gut for sutures, bandages... Oh, and an enema bag for clearing the bowels.
That had better be properly wrapped. I could bring that to Hippocrates.
Really?
I'll be sure he gets the equipment.
You have my thanks.
How will I know when I found Hippocrates?
Follow the road southeast of Hera's watch to the cave of Pan. He won't have set up far from it. Look for a long line of sick people. He's balding, but I wouldn't mention that if I were you.
So many sick people. Can one man help all of them?
Thank you.
We've got no use for you here. Get moving.
I should be extra careful in this area.
So, what has caused this man's condition?
An excess of phlegm, Doctor.
In the immediate sense, yes. But more importantly, he suffers from neglect.
Neglect?
Good food, warm clothing, so much could have helped. But since other caretakers assumed his condition was a punishment from the gods, they neglected him.
Challenging tradition. You must be Hippocrates.
Yes, I'm also very busy.
This will only take a moment. I won't keep you away from your patients. And your students?
Observation, experience, and experimentation are crucial for treatment. My followers are learning that.
I've come from your clinic in Argos. Sostratos asked me to give you this.
I knew I forgot some things. Sostratos is a good physician, but a better apprentice there is none. Did you ask him to pay you for this delivery?
No. I knew this would help you and your patients. That's good enough for me.
Quite admirable. What did you say your name was?
Alexios of Sparta.
Well met, Alexios of Sparta. What do you need?
I've been searching for a Spartan woman.
What makes you think I would know her?
I was told you may have helped her a long time ago.
Maybe the priests at the sanctuary of Asclepios can help. They keep detailed records of all who pass through.
Please, Hippocrates, I came very far to meet you.
As did this patient, and the one before him, and the one before her. My patients need me, but my notes on diseases of the mind were taken. Retrieve them, and I will help you find what you seek. Hurry, this patient doesn't have much time left.
What was so interesting about these notes?
They were my notes about diseases of the mind, including what the priests call the sacred disease. That's what this patient has. He's losing control of his limbs and throat, sometimes frothing at the mouth. I fear his breathing will stop next.
Where should I look for your notes?
Fort Tiryns, not far from here. Perhaps they'll return them if you ask.
Or they could prepare for a new battle. With me.
Far be it for me to tell Amistios how to work, but please, for my sake, do not kill needlessly. Enough blood has been shed in this war.
Did Chrysis take your notes?
Ah, you've met the priestess. No, not her, but the local military commander. I can't fault his desperation. Those men suffered terribly from battle fatigue.
She would have come here a long time ago, with an injured baby. Are you sure she would have passed through the sanctuary of Asclepios?
I was a young man then. When I encountered a situation beyond my skills, I would send the patient to the sanctuary.
And these priests keep records of their patients?
Yes, engraved in stone. The elder priest might remember.
I'll do my best with what you've told me.
Good luck. We're depending on you.
Thank you. άφησες με θνήσκη μου. Άφησε αυτό. Πάυσε. Συλλέγω.
Careful. Don't want to be caught here. Talk to him. There he is. The sanctuary of Asclepios, god of medicine. I'd rather trust a physician than a god to heal me.
Filthy, disgusting creatures! I can't work on...
If you're here for your purification bath, you'll have to come back another time.
I'm here for information.
In that case, you can go straight to Hades.
I need to know about the Spartan woman who came through here many years ago.
Did that eagle of yours shit in your ears? I'm under strict orders not to talk to any mercenaries. Especially not about Spartan women or injured babies.
I never mentioned the baby.
Think you're so smart? Many women pass through with babies. Now leave me. I have my own problems to deal with.
Maybe I can help you.
Snakes!
Snakes?
They're everywhere! Must have escaped from the Tholos. We keep them for treatments, but they invaded the bathhouse.
These snakes killed someone?
A patient was purifying himself when they slithered in. Turns out he's terrified of snakes. Fell over dead! Now the snakes have made him their home.
What if I took care of your snake problem? Would you talk to me then?
Oh, most definitely. The purification bath is crucial in the path towards healing.
What does taking a bath have to do with healing the sick?
Asclepios only visits the dreams of the pure. When the sick arrive, they offer sacrifice, cleanse their bodies in the bathhouse. Only then do we let them rest in the Abaddon, where Asclepios appears and heals them.
How did all these snakes get loose? And why are there so many at the sanctuary?
Blame Dorios! He's supposed to keep them in the Tholos. Patients with afflictions of the mind are healed by the snakes. Their tongues are like kisses from the gods.
I'll clear out these snakes in no time. Icaros could use a good feast.
Try not to kill them! Dorios will be furious if you sacred snakes get chopped to bits.
Then how am I supposed to deal with them?
Snakes are drawn to the bath's heat. Flood them with cold water, and they'll slither back to their hole. There's an underground pipe that may help you.
I'll take care of your snake problem. Then, you'll tell me what I need to know.
Ούτως επιμένει καθαρίζειν με θούρον, γλίσχρος οίκος ποιμένων. Πε! Πού δυνάμεθα συνευρίσκες θετίου το τρόπος, καθοδόν πλησίον ήπιου. Ο αιμός πενθερός οίκη πλέον διαμένει και εμέ κατασκοπεύει.
Επιτρέπετε εσείς να αναστρέφεστε φίλους έτου. Το όντι ενοχλείται ούτως ένεκα τούτου.
Ως κύον φέρετε, επιστρέφω οίκοθη και ως φρένετε των ηματίων μου.
Ως φρένετε των ηματίων σου.
Ή να κατασκοπεύει τα σκηνή σου. Ή να μάθει ποιον συναντώ. Φοβούμε καθίζειν πλησίον τούτου, μήτην ως μην αναγνωρίσει.
Ουκ όζω σύνελθον.
Όζεις ελαιολάδος απρού.
Κατοσμίαν κοινός φέρεις.
Ήμι, το καταραμένο νέριο νόσι. Ούτως επιμένει καθαρίζειν με θούρον. Γλίσχρος οίκος ποιμένων. Πε.
He's over there.
Πού δυνάμεθα συνευρίσκες τέτοιου το τρόπος, καθοδόν πλησίον ήχου, ο εμός τον θέλω.
Okay, I can either kill them one by one, or flood them with cold water. That's the pipe. Opening it should flood the bath and get rid of the snakes.
And? Is the bathhouse free of snakes?
I flooded the bathhouse with cold water.
Good riddance!
Well?
Well, what?
I took care of the snakes. Now you're going to tell me about the Spartan woman and the baby.
I actually don't know anything. It was before my time. The man who does know is Miven, but he won't tell you. He won't tell anyone anything.
Malaki snakes. At least I got a name. Midon. Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Greetings, young one. Come to offer Asclepios a sacrifice?
No. Spartan mother who may have.
The great goddess Hera guides many mothers to the sacred place. Surely I'm too feeble to remember them all.
What are these stone slabs for?
These are records. We document all who pass through, their illnesses, treatments, so that the glory of Asclepios can be celebrated.
Then I don't need your memory. I just need to find the right stone.
Yes, of course. That's very wise indeed. If only I had the time to help you.
Listen, I'm not here to hurt you. I'm just looking for my mother.
It's Chrysis. She's got every priest in the sanctuary under her thumb, and she'll squash anyone who feeds information to the Eagle Bearer.
Then don't tell me anything. Just bring me to the stone that can.
Follow me then. Quickly. We must be discreet.
Lead the way.
This way. Over here. If anyone is watching, they'll have my head.
What kind of sanctuary isn't safe for its priests?
Times have changed, Eagle Bearer. Ah, I remember this tale, written during the time of the great Elod Revolt. You would have been only a child.
I don't need the history, just the details.
It tells the tale of a woman with worms in her throat. Asclepios took off her head so we could remove them, then reattached it in her sleep.
Definitely not the right one. I wonder what Hippocrates would think of these treatments.
Hippocrates is a fine healer. Showed so much promise.
Showed? He's healing the sick right now.
He puts too much faith in his hands, and not enough in the gods.
When it comes to life and death, I prefer hands. Are all the testimonies so outrageous?
Writers today, Thucydides, Evripides, the petulant Aristophanes, all of them try for realism. But what really inspires is greatness, magic, gods. This one tells the tale of a man with sword wounds. A pack of dogs licked him clean, and Eureka! A man's best friend indeed.
This is hopeless.
These stories give people hope, Eagle Bearer.
Well, I'm losing mine. Tell me about Chrysis.
A very powerful, dangerous woman. But it was not always so. She was abandoned here as a child and taken in by the priests, taught the ways of the gods. She learned very quickly, was very strong-willed, and before too long, it was the priests who listened to her. She was loved, but there's an anger in her heart that could not be soothed. So, when her methods turned to madness...
And what about this one? Let me guess. It tells the tale of a blind woman who had her eyes licked by snakes.
It reads, of Sparta, came here with child, sought pity from the gods.
Why is most of it scratched out?
I'll just tell you. I know this one by heart. The Spartan woman arrived filthy and bleeding from her travels. We cared for her, gave her food, a bath, and she left. Where she went, I do not know. The child could not be saved.
Who does know where she went?
We've been spotted. Meet me later, near the olive tree of Heracles, at the entrance of the sanctuary. I may have something for you.
And what do we have here? A priest and a mercenary out for a friendly stroll?
May the gods be with you, Plistos. I was just on my way to the archives when this Mystheus bumped into me.
Is that so? And what were you both chatting about so fervently, might I ask?
The good priest here was teaching me how to heal sword wounds.
Yes, sword wounds.
Oh, really? And what is the treatment for sword wounds, according to Timoxenos here?
Dogs.
What about them?
You use dogs to lick the wounds clean.
Very good. Don't give away all our tricks, Timoxenos. Who will bring offerings to the gods when our patients learn to heal themselves?
No, of course not. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have matters to attend to.
You have your treatment, Mystheus. Now please, leave the sanctuary.
Asclepius spare her from suffering.
Will she live?
Not unless the gods heed our prayers. Many sick Athenians have arrived in Argolis recently, and very few have left. This poor girl has the same sickness.
Is there anything I can do to help?
I was warned of the Eagle Bearer. Wants nothing but drachmae for blood, I was told.
We're wasting time, priest. We can discuss what I want when this sick girl's needs are taken care of.
Her illness seems to have no cure, and it's spreading. Our sacrifices have done little to draw the attention of the gods. Pigs, goats, all have fallen on deaf ears. We need a beast whose blood will ignite these flames for Asclepius to see.
What did you have in mind?
There is a rumor of a bull, with skin as white as snow, roaming the sanctuary outskirts. Head west of here, towards the coast. Bring it to me alive, and we'll offer a sacrifice the gods cannot ignore. I'm touched you will help these people, but I know why you're really here. Chrysis made all priests swear oaths to seal our lips in the face of the eagle-bearing Mystios, or forfeit our lives. But I serve the gods and the sick. My oaths are to them.
The outskirts are vast. Can you be more specific about the location of the bull?
Last I heard, it was grazing on Mount Corifam, near the Asini ruins.
If you're just going to slit its throat, why do you need the bull alive?
But we're not just going to slit its throat. First, we pour water on its head. If it nods, we may proceed. Gods, mortals, and animals, all must be willing participants in a sacrifice, or it is impure. To save this many people, we will need the beast's blood, bones, and fat.
Tell me about Chrysis. She has everyone terrified.
We taught her everything we knew about healing, about the gods. Then she found new teachers, people in masks. They changed her, turned her heart black. They became her gods.
I'll find this bull for you. That old priest hiding by the tree. Tree of Heracles. I'm not sure if it's loved more for its legend or its olives. Now, where's that priest?
I thank you for your discretion, Eagle Bearer. Chrysis has many eyes and ears throughout the sanctuary.
What else can you tell me about the Spartan woman and child?
The woman left the child's blanket behind. We tried to return it, but it was too painful a memory for her.
Where did she go? What happened to the child?
So, Chrysis was right. You knew the rules, Timoxenos. You will suffer her wrath.
Pleistos, please!
Get behind me, priest. I'll deal with these two.
You ask for it! Ah!
You can barely even lift that weapon!
Don't
feed you to the crows. You need to get over here.
Asclepios be praised. May the sick find peace. Asclepios be praised. May the sick find peace. Asclepios be praised. May the sick find peace.
The White Bull. Am I too late? They'll be on high alert here.
Someone's shooting at us! It came from over there!
What power do you have, Eagle Baron?
Thank you.
Doesn't look like he died willingly. I'll take his heart for the sacrifice. It'll have to do.
Waste of time!
Not the best feeling. I hope this heart is enough. If they want the whole bull, they can come get it themselves.
Thank you. father.
Same sickness as the rest. This is... Did you find the white bull?
I couldn't bring it back alive. But I did manage to collect its heart.
This won't be enough to please Asclepios. The beast died unwillingly. And with just the heart, we'll only be able to pray for one life.
Please, Mithios. The white bull you killed was mine. My farm feeds half of Arolis. If I die, people will starve.
I beg you! My husband was killed by the sickness. I have two small children. Who will take care of them if I die? I am wealthy and will pay you for this blessing.
It's okay. Give the sacrifice to them.
You did this. You choose whose prayers get heard by the gods.
I know what it's like to be small and forsaken. Pray for the girl.
You'll regret this!
Not an easy choice, Mistios. But it's been made. The rest is in the hands of the gods.
I did my part, priest.
The Spartan woman you're after.
You've met her?
Her visit to the sanctuary is legendary. But sadly, it was before my time. The man you want is Medon, the elder priest. He spoke of her often. That is, before he cut out his tongue.
Cut out his tongue?
When he's not healing the sick, he's in the guest house. Spends a lot of time being... tended to by the servants.
Thank you. I won't forget you helped me.
And these people won't forget you helped them.
Είσαι μια εκτός ομιλίνη. Leave now!
Let's hope no one notices me here.
your past.
You can do better than that.
I see him.
They're dead. And you must be Midon.
He doesn't speak.
So I've heard. I'm here to find out why.
Chrysis did this to him.
I thought he did this to himself.
To prove his loyalty to her.
Now, why would Chrysis want an elder priest to cut out his tongue?
Midon is a caring, generous man.
I want answers from him. Not you. Tell me about the Spartan woman and her baby.
He can only answer yes or no.
Do all sanctuary priests take their servants to bed?
I'm not his servant. We share a sacred bond.
Sacred? Right. They said she had a baby with her. Was it hers?
The baby was close to death when they arrived. Midon prayed for its life.
You saved the child. No?
He did everything he could, but the baby was badly wounded.
The Spartan woman. Was her name Mirini? Did she tell you where she was going? I know why Chrysis made you cut out your tongue. The night my mother brought my sister here, you and your priests left her for dead. And Chrysis didn't like you telling the story.
That's not what happened!
What do you know? You're too young to have been there.
He told me the story many times before that witch stole his voice. He tried to save the baby, did everything he could. I don't believe you. Dead? How can my baby be dead?
I don't know what to tell you. You were lucky she survived as long as she did. That fall was devastating.
My baby! My baby!
Listen, there's nothing we can do for you anymore. You'd best be on your way. Rey is here.
They're gone. They're both gone. He wept for that Spartan woman, so far from home. Her baby barely recognizable, hardly breathing.
Tell me, please. I need to know.
Not even Apollo could save the child. Medon told me how the Spartan woman wept, held the baby in her arms, sang to her. Before finally leading her to the gods.
Chrysis took the baby, didn't she? And she made you cut out your tongue to hide the truth. Where is Chrysis? I see. Chrysis possesses every tongue around here. I'll find her on my own then, and cut out a lot more.